We are dressed as Minutemen from the Revolutionary War because
the Carl's in Zoe Cats are here!
No, it is the 4th of July, eh? So it's only right that me and Big Cass give you a little star-spangled banter. And with that said, we came to rain on your parade, pal. This ain't a debate. You're about to get presidentially dissed. Washington.
How you doing?
Adams.
How you doing?
Jefferson.
How you doing?
Madison Monroe.
How you doing?
Adams Jackson Van Buren. Harrison, Tyler, Polk, Taylor, Fillmore, Pierce, Buchanan, and Lincoln. Johnson, Grant. Hayes, Garfield, Arthur Cleveland, Harrison Cleveland, McKinley, Roosevelt. Taft, Wilson, Harding, Coolidge, Hoover, Roosevelt, Truman. Eisenhower, Kennedy, Johnson, Nixon, Ford, Carter, Reagan, Bush, Clinton, Bush, Obama. Would all be insulted if they were looking at what I'm looking at in that ring right now.
Zoe, that was really impressive.
I don't.
I had a whole Paul Revere, the British are coming thing planned, but I'm not even gonna try to top that. Instead, I'll do this. Social outcast, there's only one word to describe you, and I'm gonna spell it out for you. S-A-W-A-T.
Axel sent into Slater.
Here you go, Heath, you got company.
And from behind, Bo Dallas. Big
My goodness.
So much for the revolution. Tag was made.
Take flight.
Boom, shakalaka.
I hate when you say that.
Here
I didn't make it up.
Your winners and no more.
How you doing?
Big Cass.
Yeah, that's a spirit, John. You feel it? Not a good.
Surprise, you got.
Oh, I like it.
That is an improvement. That is so much better.